Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. Today is the very first day that I have ever driven Assetto Corsa, so I know I'm late to the party, go easy. I've chosen a car that I know, which is the McLaren 650S GT3. I'll put myself last on the grid as usual, and we're doing 5 laps at Monza. Let's see how I go. No doubt I'll bog it, but hopefully we'll make it through the first chicane. I haven't really changed any settings. I've played with the AMA, so it's all default, as it really is, straight out the box. Wait a little bit early, I think, because I don't know how the bell handles the first chicane. Yeah, so I haven't really played around with it at all. The only thing I've really done is turn the force feedback settings down for my contact wheel. That's about it, so let's see how we go. Let's see if I'm competitive with the AI. Bit of fun. Seems to be performing pretty well. I might break a little bit early. Oh, sorry mate, sorry. Jeez, well, it doesn't seem to matter with similar bit. Certainly miss some gears. So, it's getting me in through here. Looks like. Yep. So I'm gonna shut the door in here, no? Squeeze through. Coming up to a scale, we're dropping into third. That was horrible. Alright, let's see if we can queue it together now. Get through this first lap. Can try and catch up with the AMG. Drafting down the main straight, getting out of parabolica. Let's get past him. Let's try and catch this AMG again. Second, overshot that horribly. It's actually going pretty good in with me recording, so. Yeah, let's see if I can catch up with that GDR. That's horrible. before I forget, just a quick hello to Jet, Max and Fletcher. Love you guys. Bad, first time in the Assetto Corsa, first race. It's a pretty rough setup that I just quickly banged out, just play with tyre pressures, didn't do anything with the aero.
Oh, and I've overshot it.
Definitely made up some ground, but I don't think it's going to be enough for 5 laps to catch him. Oh, that was horrible. Actually, I've got more fuel to finish. Got any suggestions for cars or tracks in ACC or mods or anything like that, I'd love to, in AC, I'd love to hear, because as I said, this is literally the first time I've raced it, and I've enjoyed it. about. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed it. That was kind of a warts and all first run at Assetto Corsa. If you did, give it a like, subscribe, and hit the bell. I'd love to hear any comments you guys have got, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you. Bye.